Bomba.
We're making copper acetate today. And copper acetate is used in making copper plated things. So we have our flask, which we filled halfway with vinegar and halfway with hydrogen peroxide, heated that up, and now we've added a piece of copper. So this is gonna stay overnight like this, but you can see the solution's already turned from clear to green, and that means we have copper in there. Bubbles have mostly stopped, and now we're getting this kind of bluish color. Very fun.